Hey folks, I'm AndyTheDead and I'm back with some more Pokémon trading card game. Last time we defeated some of the other trainers and now we have to find the last member of the fighting club, yeah, so we can challenge the master. Let's do that. Have we spoken to all of these people here? Yeah, we have. I think the last member of the fighting club hangs out in the... yeah, in the Crash Club. Yeah, there he is. So let's face him. Yeah, you were warned that we're coming. Now let's face you. Four prizes. Alright, we start with some good stuff here. Let's start with Lapras and put everything else on the bench. Alright. Now, do we go first? Yeah, we do. We got a Goldeen, not gonna play that. Power up Lapras and let's start fighting. Yeah, just jab for 20 damage. And we got some more energy. Yeah, let's put some on Lapras. Plenty more damage to me. And we got a Meowth. Don't really care about that. Let's put fighting energy on Rattata. Alright. I can hit him for 20 damage and hits me back for 20. Yes, I think I can knock out Hitmonchan with just Lapras. Scoop up on what? On his Hitmonchan. Right, this complicates things a bit. Got another fighting energy. Yeah, let's put some psychic energy on Abra. Let's try and confuse him. No, didn't work, just 10 damage. And goodbye, Lapras. Let's go with Abra. We drew, yeah, Bill. Let's use it right away for two cards. Item finder and scoop up. I'm going to use item finder right away. Discard Meowth and come on, and Goldeen, and take back Bill. Use it right away again. Water energy and Hunter. That's good, actually. Let's play some energy on Squirtle. Attack with Psy Shock. Let's hope and stun him. No. Double damage. But yeah, it's just a special punch away from being knocked out. Let's go with Squirtle. I drew a Starmie. No, I don't need that. Stun, perhaps? Yeah, that's nice. And you use potion to heal 20 damage. I think I'm going to lose this one. You're paralyzed again. That's lovely. And we've got a Geodude. Paralyzed again. Luck has been on my side this time. And you use potion again. Come on. fighting energy. I don't need that. Let's get Geodude ready. Maybe stun again? No, yeah. I got it too many times. You knock out my Squirtle. And you are one prize away from winning. Water energy. Let's use the psychic energy on Geodude. And let's hope and pray Stone Barrage works. It didn't. Yeah, I just lost. Plus power, does extra damage. There we go. Alright, let's just face him again. We start with Ghastly and a matchup. Let's go with Ghastly. And place matchup on the bench. We go second. He starts with a Kangaskhan again. So he can keep playing fetch. But you have no other Pokémon. Let's play Seal. Psychic Energy on Ghastly. And yeah, Sleeping Gas. No luck there. More energy to Kangaskhan. Right, nothing else. Let's start putting some energy on Seal. And let's try and... No. Might be a good idea to use Destiny Bond. Let's see how this plays out. Ah, he plays the hit only. Two of them. Right, so down both go. You get a prize, I get a prize. Machoke. Oh, I should really fix my deck. Drew Eradicate. We can evolve Seal to Dugong, but not yet. Let's get some damage in first. Yeah, he uses Monkey to check out cards. Fighting energy. Oh, don't need that yet. And evolve to Dugong. Aurora Beam. 50 damage, down you go. Fighting energy. That's okay. Uses Monkey's power again. You don't attack. Good for me. Let's start by putting some energy on Macho. Yeah, let's evolve it as well. And Aurora Beam again. Aurora, I don't know. Whatever you want to call it. You place Electabuzz and you scoop up your Hitmonlee. Play another Hitmonlee, plus power, Thundershock. Alright. No stun. 30 damage. We have a full heal, but... Yeah, let's keep Machoke energized and attack with Aurora Beam again. Fire Energy. Thunder Punch, okay. Dugong is gone. And let's use Machoke. And I drew a Squirtle now. Right. Water energy on Machoke and... yeah. Karate Chop. Down you go. Goldeen. Let's hope this will not become necessary. Finish the turn without attacking. That's great. That means you take 50 damage right away. Just one more attack. More energy on Hitmonlee. And you hit Squirtle. But I think you just lost, friend. Karate Chop and... down you go. Last prize, I win. Give me those booster packs. Titan Elixir. Yeah, yeah. Gyarados. Dragon Rage and Bubble Beam. And a Revive. Put a basic Pokemon card from your discard pile onto your bench. Damage counter of that Pokemon equal to half its HP. Okay. And give me the second one. Nidoran, Dugong. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And plus power. And he goes back to the fighting club. That's okay. Let's save real quick. So, while we're in the leaf club, the grass club or whatever, yeah. This club is for girls who love to grow flowers. The Pokemon cards used here are also beautiful flowers. I kinda expected that. Oddish, Oddish, Rolly Polly, Oddish. Oddish, so Rolly Polly, and so cute. I'll give you this Vileplume. You give me an Oddish. Do I have an Oddish? Nice. I'm probably not going to use this. Heal. Once during your turn, flip a coin. If heads, remove one damage counter. Only girls in the grass club. Taking care of plants, hard work, let me rest. Nikki is out, the master of the club. Do you want to play Pokemon trading card with me? Yeah, let's duel Brittany. Alright, we have a bunch of basic Pokemon. Let's use... Abra first. And put the rest on the bench. And I go first. Fighting energy, I don't need that yet. Abra. Jinx. Yeah, it's weak against Psychic. The slap. Oh, to flip two coins, it deals damage for each time it comes hit. So that means 20 damage. 40 due to weakness. Oh crap. I don't know, let's play Seal. Psychic energy. I don't need psychic energy. Plays the Charmander. Psychic energy to Charmander. Okay. Then 10 damage to seal. Thankfully, I got a water energy. And let's hit for 10. Double slap once again. 10 damage. Kadabra. Oh yeah, my Abra moved on. I have a Squirtle down, so let's see if I can get a War Turtle. No, I can't. No worries. Once again, 10 damage. Psychic energy. Yeah, this goes to Gastly. Get bad here. Double slap. Of course. This time for 20 damage. Ooh boy. Water energy. And unless I'm really lucky, I'm going to lose Sealer well. I was really lucky. More fighting energy. This is a little helpful if we get what do you call it, a War Turtle. Water energy, that's even better. Low kick and down goes Seal. Right. Let's go with Gastly. Gastly is resistant to... yeah, to... fighting damage. Play the Lapras, attach a water energy on it. And Sleeping Gas. That's great. That's also great. Used build. Alright, she attached psychic energy to Gastly and let's see if Machop wakes up. No. Can we get something good? Water energy on Lapras game. What items have I used? Just a Pokeball. Yeah, let's wait. Yeah, let's do a Destiny Bond. Still asleep. More energy to Gastly. And now you're awake. We've got an Abra. Sleeping Gas again. No luck this time. Oh, and Destiny Bond didn't work. That's okay. Water Gun your Charmander, 40 damage because of weakness. And you set it back to the bench. We drew a switch. Don't need that yet. Let's keep going with Water Gun game. Another Billy. I must really, you know, configure my deck. Can I get a water energy, please? No, I cannot. And let's evolve Abra as well. Unless you switch Pokémon or play a Power Plus. Alright then. Still, you lose your Pokémon. Ooh, and a Geodude. That might be better than what we have right now. And now we get the water energy, but I think I'm going to lose anyway. Yeah. Alright, let me take a look at my deck and we'll be right back with Brittany. Thanks, that was a nice little break. Yeah, but I lost, so it wasn't nice for me. Let me check my deck a little bit. I want to get rid of all the fighting Pokémon. And the fighting energy. Right. Let's put two more of its energy in. Put another Bill. Yeah, another Professor Oak in. I'm removing Sweet. I'm taking Goldine Seeking out and put one more Seal and a Dugong. And another Lapras here. And yeah, why not? Another Haunter, another Gadabra. How about Colorless? Ligatang has a Paralyze move and Confuse move. Alright then, let's... yeah. Another Pokeball. Another Potion and a Super Potion. This might work better. So, Brittany, let's fight again. Also, I am aware that I should be using Fire Pokémon for the Grass Club, but... let's not do that yet. And I go first, that's good. And we got a Pokéball. First, let's use Bill. An Abra and a Ghastly. That's not exactly what I wanted, but... No, it didn't work. Let's play the rest of our Pokémon. And attack for 20. Keep a coin if heads. Defending Pokémon is poisoned. Alright. Poison means 10 damage between its turn, I think. But if you play nothing else, you're going to lose right away. Yeah. Yeah, I think you lose. Sorry, Brittany. That was fast. How could I lose? How? I don't know, you had no more Pokemon. So, double colorless energy, Midorina. Omastar. Yeah. This is the second evolution of Omanyte, which is actually the third evolution of... What was it? The Fossil, yeah. Pikachu and a Dragonite. This is actually good, but we don't have Dratini and Dragonair. Step in. Once during your turn, if Dragonite is in the beds, you may switch it with active Pokémon and... Yeah, 2 coins, 40 damage times the number of heads. And another booster. Oh, you got another Omastar. Nidoqueen. Alright, nice stuff. So how many cards do I have? 260. If I remember correctly, the Fire Master wants us to have 300 cards to challenge him. Yeah, we spoke to you. And we spoke to you as well. Let's get further into the Grass Club. 2 more members. Right, let me just save real quick. And let's challenge Heather. Yeah, she tells us that she will tell us where her mistress is if we defeat 3 clan members. We have already defeated 1. Let's defeat Heather as well. Kaleidoscope deck. Seal, Abra. Yeah, this is actually a good opening hand. Let's go with Seal, yeah. I go second. And you have Vileplume, was it? Venonat, yeah. 10 damage and possibility to stun. Alright. A War Turtle. That's not useful unless I get a Squirtle and some energy. Right, your turn. More energy to the Venonat. Am I stunned again? Of course I am. Why not? Water energy. Yeah, not useful right now. Thunder power again. And this time I'm not paralyzed. Water energy. Let's keep pumping Abra up. Use the potion. And attack for 10. She plays another Venonat. Leech Life. Remove a number of damage counters from Venonat equal to the damage done to the defending Pokémon. Okay. Just a Leech Heal. And we drew a Haunter. That's not really useful. And now you're going to spam Leech Strike, Leech Life, yeah. You must do something about that. But to do something about that, we must first get some cards. Another Hunter. I don't want another Hunter. Oh, I should have attacked. Doesn't really matter. I'm not paralyzed this time. I think I've already lost. Let's use Abra. As if I have a choice. And we finally found the Squirtle. Yeah, we can evolve it next turn. Let's hope I can stun. No. Glitch life, of course. And we drew a Pokeball. This might actually be a good thing. We evolved Squirtle to a Wartortle. Can I stun you now? Why cannot? Play the Nidhi. And Leech Life, of course. Right. I'm going to use Water Energy on Wartortle. Step 1. Step 2. Play Pokeball and hope and pray we can get a Blastoise. It worked, but is the Blastoise here, or is it... It's here. It's not in the prize pool, it's here. That actually makes me happy. Right, let's retreat Abra right away and... Yeah. Down you go. We got a Ghastly, that's... I don't know. Good, I guess. Double kick. With weakness to lightning. And of course you get 2x hit. You have... 60 hit points. Hydro Pump attacks for 40 plus. Plus 10 for every. For every. Water Energy. I was going to say Island. Magic the Gathering suddenly buzzed in. What do I have on in the discard pile? I have a potion that's not necessarily good, but let's use it. Counter. Counter, discard 2 cards, return a trainer card from the graveyard. Card pile. Kill 20 damage and attack for 50. She plays a Ditto. Right. If she hits me one time, I'm okay. 2x, we're screwed. No, I wouldn't be okay. No, I miscalculated that for... I keep forgetting the resistance and the weakness things. Psychic energy, let's play Ghastly, attach some energy on that, and at least I'm going to take out Jolteon. Lapras. It would be good if I had some energy guards. Let's go with Ghastly then. And I discarded all my Kadabra Spring. Yeah, let's go with Psychic Energy. Destiny Bond. Don't even think about it. not that it's going to help since...
Yeah.
If she takes out Ghastly, then... I've lost. Water energy on Lapras. Retreat the Ghastly. And... yeah, go with Confuse Ray. Oh no, I don't have enough energy cards. And she evolves it to Evaporeon. Just 10 damage. Confuse Ray. No, didn't work. No, and she evolved Vinona to a Venomoth. Shift. Once during your turn, you may change the type of Venomoth to any other Pokémon play other than colorless. Okay. Quick attack. Just 10 damage. Are you? I don't really need you right now. Confuse Ray again. For freak's sake. Another quick attack. Yeah, it was time I... That worked. Professor Oak, right away. Starmie. Psychic Energy on Ghastly. And Professor Oak. Got another potion. We already played some energy, but... yeah, okay, that's not a problem now. Let's bench some Pokémon and... through it, let's attack for 20. Of course you do. Water energy. Let's attach it right away to Lapras and then Super Potion. Super Potion, we remove a card attached to a Pokémon and then we heal, I think, up to 60 damage. 40 damage. Okay. Picks up some energy, benches an Eevee, just 10 damage. We drew Bill. Give me something good. Dugong. No, I can't play that. Doesn't matter what I play. Down your Vaporeon goes. Right. I'm guessing Venonat, not Venomoth. You didn't paralyze me, that's good. Water energy. Water gun goes up to plus 20. I'm going to risk a Confuse Ray. Of course not. Leech life. Alright, let's just do Water Gun attacks. She evolves Eevee to a Flareon. Has some energy. And Leech life with Venonat. Alright, you lost. You just lost. Water gun for 30. And down you go. Alright, that was fun. It's fun when you win. And there was the second bill. Give me those boosters. I can't believe I could lose. Yeah, believe it. Grass Energy, Nidoran, Nidorino, Angela, Charmander, Staryu, Pikachu. And Computer Search. Yeah, not that interesting. Give me some water Pokemon. Except Goldeen. Yeah, it wasn't that good. You need to practice more. Yeah, you do. Right, off to the last Grass Club member. If I'm calculating this correctly, next time, or rather not next time, soon enough, we are going to face three Club Masters in a row. And it's time to face the last member of the Grass Club. Would you like to take care of the plants? We could use with cards if you prefer. Yeah, let's do that. Christine. Right. Yeah, we have a bunch of starter Pokemon, so let's actually first go with Rattata. Play Squirtle. Ghastly, and another Rattata. And I go first. Against an Oddish. Bite for 20 damage and yeah, let's hope and pray you don't have anything special. Stun Spore, 10 damage and chance to stun. No stun. Another Psychic Energy. Let's start by attaching Water Energy to Squirtle, 20 damage to you, and keep moving. Bellsprout on the bench. No stun, so your Odyssey is about to go bye-bye. And we drew a Blastoise. Yeah, that's good, but actually, let's have the other Rattata ready. Psychic Energy. Mind Weave for 10. Down you go. Alright. Rattata again. Water Energy, let's put this right away to Squirtle and attack for 20. Let me guess, Vine Whip for 10? More Psychic Energy, that goes to Ghastly and attack for another 20. Knocked out your Bellsprout. Another Water Energy. And you activate Bulbasaur. Which you evolve to an Ivysaur. Unless I get a War Turtle right away. Let's try and cheese this. Another Psychic Energy to Ghastly. And attack with Destiny Bomb. Mine with 430, and you lose because you have no more benched Pokemon. Well, that was easy. Right, give me those booster packs. Bellsprout, Weeping Bell, and Victory Bell. Victory Bell, rather. And those, yeah, we just got a full evolutionary line. That's great. And give me the second one. We got a Machamp finally, now that we have removed all fighting cards from the deck. Yeah, whenever Machamp takes damage, he does 10 damage back. And seismic toss, just 60 plain damage. And that's about it. I'm getting crap cards. I have 300 cards, so yes, I'm guessing I'm ready to face the Fire Master. We are also ready to face the Fighting Master and the Grass Mistress. So, who should we do first and possibly end this part? Right, I think we are better prepared to go face the Fire Club Master. So, let's just do that. Yeah, yeah, I've beaten all of you. Right away to Ken. Let's do it. Fire Charge deck. And we have no water Pokemon to start with. That's really, really bad. He has, yeah, two on the bench. We play for 6 prizes, right? Because he's like a boss or something. And we go first. I don't need a Meowth. Ah, poop. Can I at least stun you? No, I can't. You take no damage due to resistance. Right, screw all of this. Let me just attach this to Ghastly. Or rather, wait. No. Right, let's attack with Psy Shock just in case we stun you. Yeah, that's good. No damage, that's okay, that's okay. We can accept that. You finish the turn without a die. Lapras. Yeah. I needed that. Let's try and stun you again. Luck's in our favor this time. No. We are going to. Kadabra needs a lot of energy. Play this. Play Professor Oak. Good. Let's see what we got. Bill, right away. Hunter and the psychic energy. We can evolve Ghastly to Hunter, yeah. Let's try and stun you again. This goes better than I expected. Fire Energy to Growlithe, okay. Bill, let's use him. Alright. Now, let's play the Pokeball. And hope and pray we can get a Squirtle. Yep, there we go. Place the Squirtle down, attach some energy on that. And things are starting to look better. Well, it was time that... Yeah, my stun lock failed. And you attack for 20 plus. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Get your prize and let's get moving. He's strong against psychic Pokemon, so let's go with Lapras here. Another Professor Oak. We keep evolving as Squirtle. Should I use Confuse Ray? Yeah, let's try that. That might work. He evolves his Growlithe. Rampage. And you damage yourself. This goes actually pretty good. Yeah, evolve this. Water energy on Blastoise, another water energy. On Lapras we can play two because of Blastoise's Pokemon power. Rain Dance, which allows us to play one extra energy, water energy card. To one of our water Pokemon, yeah. Alright, let's finish this. Knocked out. I pick a prize, Psychic Energy. That's okay. Jigglypuff. Professor Oak, discard your hand. He uses a Pokeball to get... It's Chansey. Chansey can heal. And you use Recycle. No, doesn't matter. 80 damage and 30 to itself. Well, goodbye Lapras. Time for Blastoise. Psychic Energy. Let's play Psychic Energy on Hunter. Use Professor Oak. We didn't get any water energy. That's okay. Hydro Pump for 40 and actually 80 damage, I think. Yeah, because of weakness. Water energy. Jigglypuff. Are you going to... Yeah, cast sleep or something? Lullaby. What? I'm awake. What other powers does Wigglytuff have? Do the wave. Does 10 damage plus 10 more damage for each of your benched Pokemon. And you have Rizzo, a total of 40 damage. I'm going to hit you for 50 damage. No, 60 damage. Lullaby, I'm asleep. Not anymore. And a full heal. That's actually really, really handy. Yeah, let's put something on Rattata. Hydro Pump for 60. And you are knocked out. And the potion. This is going really well. Chansey might be a little bit weird. Scrunch. Prevents damage, and Chansey does 80 damage to defending Pokemon and 80 damage to itself. But you are a bit away from doing all that. Hydro Pump. Yeah? Yeah, why not? Evolve the Growlithe, attach some energy on that. And I drew a Pokeball. That might be useful. Two more prizes to go. $80 and $30 to itself. And I get a super potion. Let's use normal potions for now. Let's put a Squirtle on the bench. Pokeball for a Wartortle. No, I have no second Wartortle. Oh, flip. Go for Lapras, yeah. Psychic energy on... No. Let's play Water Energy on Lapras. And let's get rid of your Arcanine. Just one prize to go. Jigglypuff Defender. That's okay. Another Water Energy. Let's play two times Water Energy on Lapras. Hydro Pump for no damage because of Defender. Removes one damage from it, from Jigglypuff. And I think we won. Yep, yeah we did. Take the last prize. And we defeated our first master. That's nice. That was a great duel. Here, let me give you this. A master medal. Yeah, we got the fire medal. With this, you are a little closer to the legendary Pokemon cards. Here, take these two. I hope it will help you out. A booster pack. With Omastar and Omanyte, we don't have the fossil yet. And the Kabuto. Kabutops. Okay. We also don't have the... Oh! There it is. So, Mysterious Fossil plays as if it were a basic Pokemon, and we can put the evolutions on it, like Kabutops and Omastar and Omanyte. And I think I have quite a few Omanytes and Omastar. And the second booster. Another Omastar. And another Mysterious Fossil. That actually might turn out to be good. Let's play a heated duel again, see you later. Alright, so we defeated our first master, and now we are prepared to face two more, the Fighting Club Master and the Grass Club Master, but we're going to do all that next time. Until then, stay safe, and have fun.